COVID hit personally for me. I ended up losing my job. We had an outbreak where I worked. I ended up losing my apartment because I had no way to pay for the rent, and I ended up moving into one of the shelter hotels in North York. After volunteering there for a couple of months, I was approached by staff and they asked me to start talking with some of the residents to maybe allay their fears over their hesitancy for the vaccine. At the beginning of the vaccine rollout, there was a lot of misinformation coming from social media. So I just tried to target my speech to whoever I'm talking to at the moment based on their individual fears. I try to make it from my own personal point of view, explaining how I try to keep people safe by immunizing myself. I have a lot of friends that are immunocompromised, so by my taking the vaccine, it helps protect them in the long run.